It was difficult within my lifetime. And I'm four generations after him. 1870, census. So David Carl, 27, male, mulatto. Okay, Louisa, 27, same age, his wife. W. She was white. And then the kids were M.M., mulatto, mulatto. One of them, my great-granddad. But in 1870, to be an interracial couple, he had the freedom, obviously, to marry who he wanted. In a time where I can't imagine how difficult that would have been.